Hello, tutorial shows you how to uninstall Windows Update on Windows 10, undo the last Windows Update manually. Windows 10 receives regular updates, and we install them. But sometimes they can cause some problems. So, tutorial shows how to uninstall problematic Windows updates, and how to remove Windows updates with no uninstall option. Warning: uninstalling required Windows update may cause problems for Windows system. So, make sure that you create restore point and follow the tutorial step by step. All steps shown in the tutorial. First, how to create system restore point in Windows 10. Second, how to uninstall Windows update using control panel or command prompt. Third, how to uninstall Windows Update with no uninstall option. Fourth, how to undo system changes using restore point. How to create system restore point in Windows 10. Go to Windows search box and type create a restore point. Click on a System Protection tab. Then select the drive where you want to save the restore point. And go to Configure. Turn on System Protection. Save changes by apply OK. Click on Create to create a restore point. Name your system backup. And click Create. The restore point was created successfully. Now you can easily restore your Windows if something goes wrong. Just click on System Restore. Select your restore point and follow the next button. Anyway, I will do it later. Step 2. Uninstall Windows Update using a control panel or command prompt. Go to Windows search box and type control panel. Go to Programs and Features. Click on View Installed Updates link. Here you can find all installed updates. As you can see, 5 updates are installed on my Windows. Okay, some of them have an uninstall option, but some of them don't. Okay, let's remove the Windows update with the uninstall option. You can do this easily, just right-click the Windows update you want to remove, and click Uninstall. Then click Yes to uninstall Windows Update. This takes several minutes, so I will speed up the process. Done. After uninstall Windows Update, you must restart your computer to apply changes. But not now, because I want to uninstall second update. Let's try to uninstall this one. As you can see, this update does not have an uninstall option. Let's try to uninstall this Windows update using the command line. With this command, you can list all installed updates. Okay, let's find my non-removable Windows update by package number. So, it is KB4525419. The last one on this list. Let's try to uninstall it. We got an error. Security update for Microsoft Windows is required by your computer and cannot be uninstalled. But this command usually works with Windows updates that have the uninstall option. Okay, step 3, how to uninstall Windows update with no uninstall option. First of all, we need to download and install Notepad++. So, once you install Notepad, go to the following path. Type your non-removable Windows update package number in the File Explorer search box. Package number .mum, so, we are looking for .mum files. Try to find update package without numbering. Like this. Right-click on update package, and open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl F on your keyboard to open Notepad search box. Search for permanent. And replace permanent with removable. Save changes. Notepad will ask you to reopen file in administrator mode, click yes. And save changes again. Go back to control panel, and refresh Windows update list. Click on non-removable Windows update, and you will see uninstall option. Okay, let's check if it works. Works fine. If you want to completely delete the downloaded Windows update files, go to the following path. And delete all files in download folder. Don't worry, all necessary folders will be updated after the restart. The last step, undo system changes using a restore point. So, if something goes wrong after uninstalling Windows updates, you can easily undo changes. Select System Protection tab. Click on System Restore. You can use recommended restore point, or choose the one we created earlier. If you cannot find your restore point in the list after restart, don't worry, just use an earliest, or recommended one. This takes some time, so I will speed up the process. Okay, done. We have successfully uninstalled Windows updates, and then undo changes using System Restore Point. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.